shout out to the doc here in the forum. So you guys have been, well, for starters, it starts with Doc, right? Everyone gets that. I mean, this guy's as humble as they come. He's put out a great product for us to enjoy over the years. He hosted us many times down here in Cleveland. We have these great jams, and that's spurred into other Z-Fests around the country, which is really amazing. And, Shannon is up here talking about Paul T and the love that guy had and how cool he was. Well, I got a testimony for the rest of you guys here, too. I mean, you guys have funded two Eagle Scout projects that helped the community up in the Detroit, Michigan area, and that's an awesome thing that you guys did. You guys solely funded those projects, so give it up for yourselves. It's awesome. And then we got guys like Buddy Whittington who come down here and hang out with us, and he's played songs with me and my son before. Shannon and Jason got up here, and against their will, played Sweet Home Alabama with this 10-year-old boy, and lit a fire under him for playing live music that's still burning today. So what else does it look like? It looks like all of you guys. It really does. Last time up here, we played Amazing Grace with Buddy. The first time a hymn has ever been played at Z-Fest. That was pretty darn cool, too. So there's some real love right there, right? Can I get an amen? There's some real love right there. So I cannot tell you how excited I am that my youngest son, the tall boy over there, has picked up an axe and wanted to start playing. And hopefully by this time next year, we'll have the fifth member sitting at the bar stool here. She's starting to play drums, so we're looking to get all five of us up on stage at one time. That's going to be an amazing experience. But in the meantime, I get to get up here with my wife and my two sons, and I couldn't be more thrilled to be part of your team. To be part of you guys and to be part of the Z family. So Dr. Z, happy 30th anniversary, buddy. We love you.
First song is now the blues rocker. The second song is the rock. So what's this first song? Can you feel it?
I guess I don't know first. All right.
Thank you.
me a woman you have on every move. But someday, baby, you ain't heard of mine. Okay, back to our regular scheduled program.